Today's topic, continuity of rational functions. Example, determine whether f of x is equal to x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3 is continuous at x is 3. These are the three conditions that must be satisfied before we can say that a function is continuous at a point. Number one, f of a is defined. Number two, the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. And number three, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. If one or more of these conditions fails to hold at a, then the function is discontinuous at point A. First step, find out if f of A is defined. F of A is equal to x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3. A is 3, so f of 3 is equal to 3 squared minus 9 divided by 3 minus 3. This is equal to 0 over 0. And 0 over 0 is indeterminate. F of a is not defined. The first condition is not satisfied. Therefore, the function is discontinuous at x is 3. This is the graph of the function. There is a hole at x is 3 because it is discontinuous at x is 3. Let us find out if f of x is equal to x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3 is continuous at x is 4. We just found out that it is discontinuous at x is 3. First step, find out if f of a is defined. F of a is equal to x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3. A is equal to 4, so f of 4 is equal to 4 squared minus 9 divided by 4 minus 3. 3, and this is equal to 7. Therefore, f of a is defined. Second step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. A is equal to 4. So find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 exists. Solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the left, and then solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the right. Letter A. The limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the left is equal to the limit of x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3 as x approaches 4 from the left. This is equal to 4 squared minus 9 divided by 4 minus 3. And this is equal to 7. Letter B. The limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the right is equal to the limit of x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3 as x approaches 4 from the right. This is equal to 4 squared minus 9 divided by 4 minus 3. And this is equal to 7. We can see that the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the left is equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 from the right. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 exists, and it is equal to 7. Third step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. We found out that the limit of f of x as x approaches 4 is equal to 7, and f of 4 is also equal to 7. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. Since the three conditions are satisfied, then the function is continuous at x is 4. This is the graph of the function. There is a hole at x is 3 because the function is discontinuous at x is 3. At x is 4, there is no hole because the function is continuous at x is 4. The function is also continuous at x is 2, at x is 1, at x is 0, at x is negative 1, at x is negative 2, at x is negative 3, at x is negative 4. It is continuous at every real number here except at x is 3. Because a rational function is continuous at every real number in its domain. This is the domain of the function in interval notation. Negative infinity, comma, 3, union 3, comma, positive infinity. We use a parenthesis after 3 here and another parenthesis before 3 here because 3 is not included in the domain. For negative infinity and positive infinity, we always use parentheses.